once again, it is raining.
Yes, what it's raining.
What a surprise. Raining.
Oh, what a surprise. Yes, here we are back once again in the happening northwest. And talk about happening, how about this? Sid Lawrence is on tonight with his orchestra and his singers.
We're there. Come
we're
on,
there.
Mate. We're
right,
there.
We'll see you later. You're going to watch the Hitman and her. We're going to watch Sid Lawrence. Lawrence. Come
yeah,
on, kid.
Favorite.
Jodie Watley, Paul Simpson and the Diva, the London Boys and Edelweiss. Michaela, what else is happening, kid?
What have I got here? Listen, we got loads on the show. Hey, gang, will you stop talking and tell us what we've got?
Show me out.
Hearsay.
Pass the mic.
1060.
That's the fact.
Full composition.
This lot are very cheerful, by the way, because this guy tonight has won the pools. How much have you won?
£5,620. And 20 pence.
Bad! That's what we like to hear! Okay, carry on dancing, everyone!
The brand new single from Kylie Minogue, and put your hand on your heart. Watch this lot dancing here at the Coliseum in Halifax.
Okay, we're at the club tonight. I've got Janet here, who is a hairdresser, as you can see. Does lots of hair things. Janet, tonight we're going to give you two girls that we picked out of the audience a bit earlier on, and you're going to make them look amazing. Tell us, what are you going to do?
I don't know until I get hold of the hair.
Are you going to make them look really sort of glamorous?
Really glamorous.
Audra, what's your name?
Clara. Rachel.
Are you nervous about this? Well, Janet, do you want to take them off? We'll see you a bit later on and see what wonderful things she's done. By the way, get that flippin' banana out. Anyone would think banana rum or win? That was really bad, wasn't it? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
please.
I'm getting hot.
Oh, bless
you. Turn on my nose, put your hand on your heart. What's the top of the video?
And it is Jenny Watley at Real Love.
Back Real Love.
Yes, I love it.
He's
a fan of Jenny Watley.
Pretty good.
Is that enough?
Dancers in here, let me tell you.
One step at a time. Now then, watch this lot in Halifax giving it some of that. They are brilliant. Watch this. Fine. Right, over to Michaela. She's doing a bit of this. Woo-hoo-hoo. Michaela, where are you? Up there, kid. Go on.
Yes, here we are having another little surfer. You might remember Jeff from last week. Our professional surfer from America. Professional surfer, I'm not too sure about that myself. He seems to be a professional sort of cuddler or something. What are you doing, Jeff?
Well, I'm over here promoting my surf game,
and we're talking to major brewing sponsors, and I'm giving surf lessons. I'm looking for the best surfer in the UK, and I'm going to fly him or her out to Huntington Beach, California, where we're having a competition with Canada, Australia, Japan, and the U.S., and the U.K.
It's a good plug, that, wasn't it? We let it get away with that. You actually made this game up, didn't you? So come on, show us how you do it. How are the girls doing?
They're doing great. They're surfing pretty good, too.
Yes, I must say, I hope you've noticed that there's a very lack of men around here. How are you finding the U.K.?
I hate it.
You hate it? Surrounded by women, and he says he hates it. Come on then, so who's this?
Lisa.
Lisa and Jeff, tell us how you're doing.
Well, if Lisa keeps up doing this good, she's coming back to California with me.
And you'd like that, wouldn't you?
I'd hate that too.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to make sure she wins a trip to Hawaii for both of us so she can take me with her.
What's the aim of the game here then?
To rack up the points, you have to make tough moves. You can't just surf straight on the wave. You have to get radical.
So how's Lisa doing?
She's totally radical.
Well, that's because you're holding her. That's why. Look, you've just knocked someone over. Is that allowed? Oh, no, you're off. Do you want to get someone else on?
All right.
What score did she get? Let's have a look. Oh, Lord.
36.90. Here's her measurements.
Honestly, 36. She looks an awful lot smaller than 36. Wait, who's this then?
Sabina,
it looks very posy in your sunglasses there, Jeff. All right, go on then. Talk us through it.
Okay, we get three. We get three waves, and the best of the three waves is counted. So we're dropping in on the wave, and we lean backwards and do an awful lip, and then we just got pitched over the falls.
Oh, so that wasn't very good. So how many did she score?
Oh, well, we got one wave left, and so we're...
You get three chances to fall off.
Three chances to rip it up.
I've really got the hang of this game, haven't you?
When's your turn, Michaela?
I did it last week. Anyway, my skirt's too short this week. All right, go on then, here we go. How does she do? Am I going to do really? I better win. I'm not playing if I don't win. God, then, how are we doing? Look, we haven't started yet. This is better luck next time. I haven't even started. Give me a chance.
If anybody else wins, Michaela, I'll kick the cord out.
Look, you're pushing me over. Fair. Oh, you can tell I'm a real professional at this.
Act like you're having a good time, Michaela.
No, what am I doing? What am I doing on it?
Okay. I'm doing all the work for you right now.
Oh, are you? What's going on?
This is why I invented the game.
Yeah, you just invented it to cuddle all the girls. I think it's disgraceful. Well, I won. I've decided I've won that. Jeff, thanks very much for coming along. Girls, have a nice time with Jeff. I'll leave you.
One nation, one step at a time. There is one of our Montes this week, Amy Jackson, and let it loose, let it loose.
Lovely, lovely.
Where's that tongue? Very tasteful.
Halifax answers to the bloody Blues Brothers, that is.
It's time for a hearsay. A little bit of Neighbours hearsay here. Neighbours star Stefan Dennis, don't know which one he is. I must say, I don't watch Neighbours myself, but continue on. He's dumped Bananarama star Jackie O'Sullivan to save his marriage. Stefan called an end to their 5-month fling just before Jackie went on tour with the group. Apparently they met at George Michael's party in London's Brown's nightclub. Fancy making that public? I don't know, that he's having an affair and he's married. It's shocking the world today, let me tell you. Sam Fox is in trouble again. Poor old Sam Fox. She's been voted the person most folk would like to throw in the stocks. Sam came out favourite for the medieval punishment in a survey by the London Dungeon Museum. Oh, they don't half river, don't they? You're all right, Sam, really, honestly. Tom Cruise has now become so famous that he feels he can charge, listen to this, a minimum of $9 million to star in a film. $9 million? I mean, honestly, take a couple of thoughts off that and I'd be happy. Womack and Womack have now taken to telling their fans that signing autographs is against their religion. For heaven's sakes. Madonna, here we go again. Madonna's new album, Like a Prayer, must be the first LP to come with a health warning. Apparently, you get on the inner sleeve of the record a section called The Facts About AIDS. The article reveals different ways in which people can catch AIDS. She's a very conscious lady, isn't she, Madonna? She ought to be the way she sort of goes around with people. I'm a bad girl, aren't I? Anyway, Nathan has vowed to marry his long-term on-and-off girlfriend, Amanda De Kennett. Don't think that's going to please his fans too much, is it? Good luck if you are. We wish you all the best. Do we really believe it, though? Probably not, because that's hearsay.
Oh, baby, when I get my
Oh! At 56, it's the London Boys and Wreck.
Keep on moving, that's what we're doing. Big dance record at the moment. In fact, it's almost the biggest dance record in the charts, I think. And that's a fact. Here's Pete with That's a Fact.
Right, now, facts this week. Madonna's Like a Prayer, currently number one, is actually only a number third number one. The others were Papa Don't Preach and, of course, Into the Groove. The best, but that beats Donna Summer, because this week, this time I know it's for real, is her first hit in 1983 since Unconditional Love, which reached number 14. Donna's had 22 top 40 hits. The best was I Feel Love, which topped the charts for 4 weeks and in 2 months? All right. 5 years ago, this very day, we saw the death of soul singer Marvin Gaye, shot by his father. And that's a fact.
It's time to see. If you remember at the beginning of the show, we sent Janet off, our hairdresser, with two girls from the audience to do their hair. She said she was going to make them look very sort of sophisticated. I think she's gone a bit mad. Let's bring the girls on. Girls, come here.
Good grief.
Totally wacky. Give him a round of applause. Janet. Janet, what have you done? Tell us what you've done.
You used wooden poles and just twisted all the hair around it, just made it look wacky. And pasta shells.
Pasta shells? So these are pasta shells. What's that?
A sponge.
And you just sprayed what? Green spray out stuff in. Let's have a look at the other one. What have you done here?
Wrapped all the hair around poles so that it gives this effect. And
Janet.
Lipstick.
It looks wonderful. And that's taken you how long?
20 minutes.
20 minutes? It's unbelievable. What do you think, girls? What do you think?
It's all right, yeah. I like it.
Are you going to sleep like that?
Yeah.
What a sight. The money. What do you think of yours?
I'd like to know how they bloody sleep like that. Hey, your husband will be all right when you get home like that, kid. Stabbing to bloody death.
It's very original, though. What can you do with Peter, Janet?
No help,
not a bloody lot, right? I don't want to look like that.
A wig.
Behave.
Well done, Janet.
Thank you.
Right, time for the video. Yes, it's that video you've all asked to see a million times. Here it is, Edelweiss. Don't bring me Edelweiss.
Shout 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and you shout Pass the mic. Very good. Let's
this
see who
is the
we've
bit
got.
We all like.
Michelle.
Who will I?
Julie.
Joe.
What are they singing to?
Tonight, all-time favourite, yes it's... Hey!
You know you make me want to shout.
We go all the way up to our big Lulu in the sky. Lulu, what do you say? Number one, I thought you might say that. Number one, you're the winner. You get hip hop and you get deep heat as well. Hang on to those girls all together. Go on. All together.
Hey, hey, hey.
Bless my soul, but what's wrong
thing.
With me? I'm itching like I'm laying on a fuzzy tree. My friends say I'm acting wild as a bug. I'm in love.
Ooh.
I'm all shook up. Ooh. Ooh.
Go for it,
yeah, yeah. Oh, well, my hands are shaking and my knees are weak. I can't seem to stand on my own 2 feet. Who do you think? But when you have such luck, I'm in love.
Ooh.
I'm all shook up. Ooh. 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 Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh,
well, please don't ask me what's on my mind. I'm a little bit.
He knows all the words and he's got one of his songs.
When I'm the that I know best. My heart beats so it scares me to death as you touch your mind. So the water chill I got. A little bit of life, a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
Ooh.
I'm all shook up. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. My tongue gets tired when I try to speak. My insides shake like a leaf on a tree. There's only one cure for this body of mine. That's to have that girl that I love so fine. It's touch my hand. Don't know what the soul I got. Her lips are like a volcano that's hot. I'm proud to say that she's my buttercup. I'm in love.
Ooh.
I'm all shook up. Ooh. Ooh. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Thank you, mate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. I'm all shook up.
Brilliant. Give them a round. applause. I told you, he's Elvis, really. Wonderful beat.
Here's Paul Simpson.
And a diva, it's a video, and it is musical video.
Won't be no hard times and no suffering. One day we'll all be free. Sometimes I feel like all my hands up in the air, but I know one day, someday we'll all be free. Sometimes I wish that I could change the world to be, but I know that there's gonna be. Sometimes I feel like it gets longer every day, but I know love's gonna find a way. Hard times don't have to be so hard. Bad times don't have to be so bad. Sad times. No.
Move to the left.
Throw your hands up in the air.
Move to the right.
'Cause we're almost there.
Keep on moving.
Ooh, 'cause we're moving.
Don't you want me? You know Don't you want to see me? Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't need me. It's much too late to find. You think you changed your mind? You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
Time tonight.
You're very hot.
I had a fabulous bloody time.
So that leads us to say.
I can't wait for later.
You can't wait for later. Look at him. He's all excited. He's like a little boy at Christmas.
So it's good night from her.
And it's good night from him.
And we'll see you later.
Bye.